I was in school when the ships came. They were really big, and they said that we weren't gonna attack them with the nuclear bombs because they might have wanted to be friends.
But they didn't want to be friends.
Not at all. And then there was a bright light that makes, like, all electronics stop working.
Computers. And
radios.
Satellites.
Cars.
TVs.
Everything.
They blow up army bases, ships, the Navy, submarines, and all the soldiers are gone.
Now moms and dads have to fight.
After that, they blew up all the capitals.
New York.
Washington, D.C.
Paris. All the major cities. Then they came.
There were millions of
trillions
everywhere.
We call them skitters in Mex.
They killed grown-ups and they'd catch kids.
They'd put on harness things. They'd put it on kids and control them.
They say it hurts a lot.
My parents went out to get some help one day, and I know they're gone. They're dead.
Listen, it's okay to cry. Drawing and talking about it can make you feel better. Matt, what have you drawn here?
My mom. She was going to get food when she never came back. And then we found her. She was dead. And then Dad said we had to leave our house. And Ben was over at Nick's house. And we think they might have got him. But we're not for sure.
And this drawing?
That was me and Dad and Hal.
It's all right. You and your dad and Hal are okay.
Well, they were okay this morning. But I don't know about now. They're fighting.